Hi, I'm Brianna. I'm a rising senior from Arizona State University, and I'm returning to SULI for the second time. This year, my project involves using a very, very large and powerful magnet to look for dark energy through a phosphorescent process. Specifically, my project involves trying to figure out which vacuum tube is best going to show the particle that we're looking for in the process that we're using. What is great about the SULI program is the people. I have friends this year that I made last year, that we have, over the course of the year, we've just grown so much closer. I'm making new friends, and I always realize that in 20 years down the road, these people are not only going to be my friends, they're going to be my colleagues. I learn from them, I play with them, and we have an incredible time. At JLab, everyone is there to help you, no matter how out there your problems may be. Everyone knows your name. They actually remember it the first time you say it to them. And it feels like such a welcoming community, and that's what convinced me to come back again for a second year. So I'm so happy to be here and to be returning, and I absolutely recommend anyone coming here for their summer.